guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Say your mom. Why do you hate your mom? The fact that we are finally getting like backstory on her, bruh. Damn, they put a freaking number on her. Jesus Christ. Be like, test experiment number. Because that's what she is. Something tell me we're not going to see Yukiho in this episode. And that's going to piss me off. Because that's my baby. They're both my babies. I love them both so freaking much. But I have a preference. That's Jin Fukuyama. Like, that's a hottie. That's a baby. He good. Good looking baby. Like, yes. No, you can't. Well, Carol's going to, damn. That's smart. She's so sweet. Okay. You would be sleeping. Oh my God. Okay, because I was about to ask, like, why is that the only thing that you can tell them? Is it only because you only know up to that information? It's okay. We're gonna get him back and we're gonna kick his ass too. So, you've been awfully quiet. Really? I know. I know. Right, I wouldn't trust them. Oh. Your mom? Holy shit. It's about helping your mama? Because he wants to test on you. Ew. Screw you. Oh. Peace Town. Okay, should we head over there? Definitely. Well, where did you go? You have to be lying. You can't. He deserved that slap. I'm just saying. Right? And friends. And we ain't even going to see it until next week, of course. Of course, she found out the situation that they was testing on her mama, and she probably did something. I mean, I would too, because that's your mama, but she don't like her mom like that. She really despises her mom. The only one out of her family that she truly cares about is her younger sister. But it does make me wonder, yeah, what the hell happened all 5 years ago when she was 11 years old? But we'll see that next week. Okay, Shima. Right now, I'm in a love-hate relationship. And I cannot believe I'm saying that because I really love him as a character. I just don't like the fact that he's a traitor. And it's like, I have all these feelings and I'm just like, sir, why? Like, out of everyone, it had to fucking be you. I don't like this. This is not fucking cool, but at least as of right now, the group is like one step closer of getting her back. I don't know what they're going to do about Shima, but it's either we kick his ass and, you know, I don't think they're going to kill him off. Like, no, there's no way in hell. He's a little too important for the story. So it might be kick his ass and take him home and then, you know, beat him up some more and, you know, talk some sense into him. I'm okay with that. Definitely okay with that. You do what you gotta do. Regardless. Because when you get pissed at somebody and you be like, hey, yo, like, and you a traitor too? Nah, you're coming home with us and we beating the crap out of you and we're gonna talk some sense to you, but like, why did you do this? And he's just saying because of the fact is that he got tired of everything, that he just wanted to betray everybody. I'm not buying into that. Like, there has to be something else. Like, someone is dangling over him, controlling him like a little fucking puppet, telling him what to do, what to say, and it's like that. That's why I'm like, there's something else about it. Maybe. I don't know. I could be wrong about it, but of course we won't know until, like, the next up and coming weeks for this show. But, like, just bring Izumo home safely. Bring Shima home safely too, and then also kick his ass. Kick his ass several times. Punch him in the face for me. I'll be happy if you do that, even though I love him. Punch him in the face for me. That'll make me so happy though. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction video. It's episode 5 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Matcha Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!